我听说他上星期结婚了。
I heard she got married last week.
那真好。对不起，我必须得走了。
Oh, how nice. Sorry, I've got to go now.
我也是，再见，记得联系我。
So do I see you later. Keep in touch.
有剩票吗？
Any tickets left?
我剩下一些。
I have some left.
你有橡皮吗？我这里需要一点。
Do you have an eraser? I need some here.
如果你有多的，请给我。
If you have more, please give me some.
你有数码相机吗？
Do you have a digital camera?
是的，我有。
Yes, I do.
你拿了我的笔吗？
Do you have my pen?
是的，我还拿了你的铅笔。
Yes, I have your pencil, too.
他有那支笔，是吗？
He has that pen, doesn't he?
不，他没有。
No, he doesn't.
你有兄弟或姐妹吗？
Do you have any brothers or sisters?
没有，我是独生子。
No, I'm a single son.
这儿有牙刷吗？
Do you have toothbrush here?
你的花园真漂亮。
What a beautiful garden you have.
我过去常一大早出去散步。
I used to take a walk in the early morning.
我原以为他知道开会时间。
I had thought he knew the time of the meeting.
我们认识有十年了。
We have known each other for 10 years.
最近你见过史密斯先生吗？
Have you seen Mr. Smith recently?
我到车站时，火车已经开了。
When I arrived at the station, the train had already left.
他们从去年开始一直都在做这个项目。
They've been working on this project since last year.
我听了一整晚的广播。
I've been listening to the radio all night.
他曾与我是邻居。
He used to live in my neighborhood.
我们一到那儿，电影就开始了。
The movie began as soon as we got there.
船到晚了，把我们的计划全打乱了。
The late arrival of the ship had messed up all our plans.
自从我上次来这里，已经有很长时间了。
It has been a long time since last came here.
他们原本希望我和他们一起去。
They had expected me to go with them.
那是我第二次参观那地方了。
That was the second time that I had visited the place.
你好，我找泰勒先生。
Hello, may I speak to Mr. Taylor?
等一会儿。
Please hold on.
我是约翰。
This is John speaking.
电话出了点儿毛病。
There's something wrong with the phone.
你能接下电话吗？
Would you answer the phone, please?
我想打个长途电话。
I want to make a long distance call.
我打不通。
I couldn't get through.
我试着给你打电话，但老占线。
I tried to call you, but the line was busy.
你能告诉泰勒先生，我给他打了个电话吗？
Would you tell Mr. Taylor that I called?
你能明天回个电话吗？
Would you call back tomorrow?
我一定拨错号了。
I must have dialed the wrong number.
我得挂电话了。
I have to hang up now.
他不在，我能替他捎个口信吗？
He's not in. May I take a message for him?
是的，麻烦了。
Yes, please.
能帮我关一下门吗？
Would you mind closing the door for me?
当然可以。
Of course.
我能问你个问题吗？
May I ask you a question?
请帮我个忙。
Please give me a hand.
能请你帮个忙吗？
Could you do me a favor?
能帮忙移一下冰箱吗？
Would you help me remove the refrigerator?
请帮我拿下外套。
Get me my coat, please.
您能告诉我在哪儿能找到这些书吗？
Could you tell me where I can find these books?
很高兴能帮助你。
With pleasure.
对不起，我现在正忙着。
I'm sorry.I'm engaged now.
我很乐意，但我恐怕没时间。
I'm glad to, but I'm afraid I don't have the time.
当然了。
Certainly.
给我冲杯茶，好吗？
Make me a cup of tea, will you?
明天要有时间就给我打个电话。
Call me tomorrow if you have time.
请你帮忙开个门好吗？
Would you please open the window for me?
你在那儿住多久了？
How long have you stayed there?
才几个月。
Just a few months.
你会在那儿待很长时间吗？
Will you stay there for long?
不，我下个月搬到芝加哥去。
No, I'll move to Chicago next month.
真的，我也会搬到那儿去。
Oh, really? I'm moving there too.
你好，安迪。你现在住哪儿？
Hi, Andy, where do you live now?
我住在查尔斯街409号。
I live at 409 Charles Street.
查尔斯街，卡罗尔不是也住那儿吗？
Charles Street, isn't Carol living there?
是的，她就住在街对面。
Yes, she lives just across the street.
卡罗尔怎么样？她在那儿住多久了？
How about Carol? How long has she lived there?
她生下来就住那儿。
She's been living there since her birth.
棒极了，我们可以一起喝葡萄酒了。
Great.Then we can drink wine together.
对， 而且你也许会在那儿住久一些。
Yes.